Titans. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.